Yeah.
So when, now we're over at the power hammer. You could planish it in the planishing hammer or just the English wheel, but we have it, so we use it. Now we're going over to the back, we're going to beat it. Oh. You can see, you can really abuse this thing. So this is the proof, fuse weld is as good as gas weld.